A trainee aircraft of the Indian Air Force crashed in Telangana's Keesara village on Thursday. The pilot of the craft is safe and no injury has been reported. The aircraft left from Hakimpat Air Force Station in Hyderabad for a routine training mission when the incident happened. Reportedly, a colonel will be ascertaining the cause of the incident.
Me, I'm